All right, thank you so much, Lisa. This morning, we're marking the Jewish New Year, Rosh Hashanah. The holiday is an occasion for reflection and is often celebrated with prayer, symbolic foods, and the blowing of the traditional horn called a shofar. This year's Rosh Hashanah marks the start of year 5783 in the Hebrew calendar.